Okay, for God's sake. For the love of God, can we finish Nublar? These fucking rampaging dinos. Ah! I may have to sell some of them and then rebreed them without the maniac gene. Fuckers.
Confirming asset delivery. Asset in transit.
Okay, so yeah, we had just got a nuke, fulfilled that contract. Repair in progress, okay. He's being treated. Okay. So. Oh yeah, I just put these guys in.
Asset transportation complete.
Forest. Water. Yeah, I guess they don't really have much water, do they? I didn't notice that. I have feeders, right? Yeah.
Delivery complete.
Dun 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 cheer again. Beautiferous. I think we just need to dump those eggs. You know what I mean? Like, but they're the only really thing else that's interesting I could put in there, right? Oops. Nakamura. Let's try it again. Maybe we'll get lucky.
You know how to check all the boxes, that's for
yes.
sure. A huge well done for achieving a 5-star rating.
Oh, thank Christ. Well, there's Isla Nublar for you. I was a lot more excited about that one than it ended up being. I think because the dinosaurs were always breaking out, it just distracted me from everything and made it not as fun. I couldn't really concentrate on actually building my park and that sort of thing, right? So, like, that was a challenge. So next on challenge. Oh. Ooh, Isla Sorna. Saint Diago. What's the sitch?
This park has its fair share of problems, but none are as big as the lack of dinosaurs. And when I say lack of, I mean there are none. It's not exactly ideal when they're supposed to be the main attractions now, is it? Not only that, but we are hemorrhaging money. The shops are overpriced and the guests are underwhelmed. So, I've arranged for some dinosaurs to be delivered to us here in San Diego, but you're going to have to be ready for them when they arrive. This attraction
is caused. Your attention, please. This attraction. We are sorry. Your attention, please. This attraction is currently closed. We are sorry for the your attention, please. This attraction is currently closed. We are sorry if your attention. Oh, I just ripped a good one. This attraction is currently closed. We are sorry for the inconvenience caused. Your attention, please. This attraction is currently closed. We are sorry your attention, for the please. Caused. This attraction is currently closed. We are sorry for the your attendance caused. Your attention, please. This attraction is currently closed. We are sorry for the inconvenience your caused. Attention, please. This attraction is. Okay. Da-da-da-da.
Control center, a ranger team, science center, and a staff center. Okay. There's the arrival point.
I'm in love with the infinite sadness.
The dino population, okay. Yeah, everything's kind of cock blocked, eh? Okay, where the Struth's gonna go? Maybe over here. I want some heavy hitters in these two because there's so many shops around.
Asset has been collected. Assets in the air. Asset delivery confirmed. Delivery has been completed. Asset has been delivered. Asset Asset.
Urgent.
Transported. Transportation underway. Asset transportation underway. Asset has been transported. Transportation complete. Asset delivered.
Okay, let's check on the struts. How are they doing? Missing ground leaf. That's all you guys need?
Protection protocol in place.
Okay, I want to spend money on that right now. What about, what about an expedition center? Or am I only getting deliveries? That's a... short-lived. Then I'll just have to keep replacing them, and I can't because I don't. We'll go with the Gallimimus. It'll just be easier. They'll live longer and prosper. Meh.
Hmm. I'm in love with the infinite sadness. Damn.
How much power is this thing spitting out? Oh, okay, not that much. Amphitheater. I think I'll put the Gallimimus over here. And then hope one of the next deliveries are like a big one, like a fucking Rex or something. And then I'll put them in the ones right beside all the shops.
Transporting asset. Asset being transported. Asset delivery confirmed. Delivery has been completed. Commencing asset transit. Transit has commenced.
Well, how do I get guests?
Asset delivered.
I can't do anything right now because I don't have guests, but I don't know. Like, the park's open.
Asset has been delivered. Asset transportation in progress. Transit has commenced. Asset transportation underway. Delivery complete.
Your attention, please. This attraction is currently...
Oh, it's a generator. There's no other generators, right? Yeah. Okay, so like, I'm just gonna slow this down and I'm gonna Google this. Like,
asset transported.
Okay. Somebody said they had the same asset thing. They destroyed the arrival point and then rebuilt it. Oh, I'm not allowed to. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's try that. Can I build a shelter at least? I gotta have 30 guests in my parking lot. What the fuck? Okay, maybe they need viewing galleries. Let's try this. Let's try this approach. Okay, let's see if this makes a fucking difference.
Well done. You did a really good job with that one.
Okay. Yeah. Wow. Meh. Oh, 500. Okay, so I'm gonna have to just settle for the better check these guys, they probably need food and such. Ground leaf?
Got some good news for you. Our rating just went up. Give yourself a pat on the back.
Sorry guys, I forgot to... Hey Judy, dun, 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 dun. Get Trudy. Okay, I need the carnivores first. Yes, I seem to remember that's the deal. Meh.
Objectives are opportunities. Let me know if you'd like to take this one on.
You'll do it on the backside. From the hoobob to the boobob. I might build a second one just to get ahead of that eventual issue. You know what I mean?
Oh, shit.
Perfect timing, eh?
Your attention, please. This attraction is currently closed. We are sorry for the inconvenience.
Your attention, please. This attraction...
This needs to be a food. You know what I mean? Two drink places right beside each other, like. Fuck, I need to transport the damn thing. I thought I asked it to. Ah! Backside from the hoobob to the boobob. Meh. Oh, for fuck! I gotta watch that counter. It's like three times in a row now. Holy Christ. We'll do this one instead. Without being able to mine for fossils and shit, like, there's no real point in having more scientists. I could probably have a couple more, just so I could work on a couple things to research at once.
For celebration. Our rating has gone up another star. Congratulations. You handled that objective like a pro. Nice job.
Gonna spam transport dinosaur. Holy fuck.
Asset being transported. Asset has been collected.
So far as the cinema. I'm just gonna spam this area with guest stuff, like hotels everywhere, like, you know what I mean? And then hopefully it'll just be like a cash cow, right?
Asset transportation complete. Confirming asset delivery. Delivery complete. Asset in transit. Transportation complete.
Oh, another. Yeah, like the more people you get, just the more are gonna flood these shops, right? Like. Oh, tax. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't funk with my art, meh. Oh, I'm getting close. Okay. Oh, but I can do this. Oh. Oh, and it's a big price tag too. Okay. I need to hire more scientists. We got 3, 6, 5, 6, 7, 5. So. She's pretty cheap and she's got a ton of medical. But is that a big deal if I can't even breed dinosaurs, right? Whereas this guy's got good logistics.
Hey, I just checked, and there is a new objective on offer. I hope you'll take it.
Asset has been delivered.
You're doing a lovely job. Keep it up.
Oh, I better check in with these guys. How are you guys doing? Oh, they seem pretty good. It is kind of boring, though. I think I might...
You are a real asset to this team, and work like this is a big reason why.
I don't want to fuck around with my publicity rating. Remember last time I was always like... in the red, and it was a real fucking nuisance. We got a shelter there, we got a shelter there, we got a shelter over there. How is my power usage going? Oh, it's all coming out of this one. Okay, so no, we're fine for now. No problem. Alright, countdown. What do we got? Give me something good. Oh, okay. Security rating 5. Yeah, let's go with the Michael Crichton Osiris. Yeah, it's going to be the safer bet. Divide this up. I want to do it more or less, not a mirror image, but as close as I can get without it being a real pain in the ass, right? here.